What is up, guys? How's it going, YouTube? As I promised 2 days ago, when I did my review on the Blackout and the Crunch Berries, I'd be back in about 2 more days with another review for you guys. And today I have the Hex and the Nova here. The Hex is a green apple profile, and the Nova is a blueberry pancake. So, I really quickly, normally when I do my reviews, I crack them open first time for you guys, give them my first impression, so on and so forth. You get my immediate reactions, so on and so forth. I did record a video previously, I just went to upload it, and I realized that I recorded it with my screen lock on, and the video was the wrong direction. So I do deeply apologize, but these are already opened. But I will still give you a good solid review on them. I will give you my honesty, and I will not hold anything back regardless what anybody thinks. So, not that I have anything bad to say anyways, but anyways, we're gonna do the Hex here first. This is the green apple. I'm gonna pop some of this on my cotton, and really quickly, as I do in all my review videos, look how white that cotton is, guys. It don't get any better than that. Good, clean, solid juice, easy to flavor change, very clean. You can't get any better than this, guys. So we'll pop some of this on here. This is the Hex, the green apple profile. I don't know if any guys ever sucked on those green suckers when you're little. Those caramel apple green suckers. A lot of people had them during Halloween. That's what I get out of this. I get a green apple profile. It's got like that. It tastes just like one of those candy green suckers that you suck on Halloween. Just minus the caramel. But it is extremely good. It tastes just like one of those suckers. Very good green apple inhale exhale. I don't really think there's any flavor layering going on this one simply because it's just a green apple. But it's a very good mellow vape. It's not overwhelming. It's not like like it's killer. It's extremely good. It's a solid green apple. I could definitely see myself vaping something like this all day. It is very, very good. The flavor in this green apple is jawbreaking. If you like green apple, if you like apples, if you like those candy green suckers, I would highly recommend picking this up. I love it. I've been vaping it since I got it about 3 hours ago in the mail. I haven't put it down. It is very good. It's not overwhelming. It doesn't get, to be too much. It's very good. It's not too sweet, it's very mellow, but the flavor is very bold. Very good, guys. Highly recommend it. Like I said, it tastes just like one of those candy green suckers, candy apple green suckers. And then I also got the Nova here, guys. This is a blueberry pancake. This one really surprised me. I've never had pancakes before. Pancake vape. This one really surprised me. I am gonna let this one steep for a little bit. Out of the bottle, it is good. It is very good. Don't get me wrong, it's very good. But this one definitely needs to steep a little bit. I want to let it get some of that color going on in there. It definitely has some of that color in there. But I feel like if this one steeps, that flavor is really gonna pop. The flavor is already popping on it. But if you let it steep, give it like 2 or 3 days in a dark place, cover off, shake it up once a day. It will get really good. Just like the vampire blood that I got here. At first I did not know if I'd like this vampire blood strawberry shortcake. It turned out to be fucking amazing. So most of these 5 and 9s right out of the bottle, they're good. But obviously, guys, with any juice, you let it steep a little bit and it's just gonna get a lot better. It's just gonna get better. So I'll pop some of this on here. When I first tried this Nova, I definitely could tell I got an inhale of a pancake, kind of like, not like a doughy kind of taste, but like, like with pastry, you get that pastry kind of taste when you bite into a pastry. I get like a pastry pancake banana inhale, and immediately after I exhale it, I definitely am tasting a nice blueberry, very bold blueberry. So I get like a pastry kind of pancake blueberry inhale and a blueberry exhale. Very solid, guys, very solid. Ooh, it's even better trying it the second time. Really, it is. I get that blueberry pancake pastry inhale and that fucking blueberry exhale. You just cannot get over how good it is. Wow. That is even better the second time trying it. Wow. That's some good stuff, guys. But there's my review on the Nova, which is the blueberry pancake, and the Hex, which is the green apple. Again, guys, I apologize not giving you my first impressions opening it up. That's the way I like to do my review videos. I was a dinglebat, had my phone on screen lock, so. And I cannot upload a video when it fucking looks like this. And then y'all gotta turn your fucking phone and look at it like this with your fucking head sideways. So, anyways, that's my review video, guys. Shout out to Legion Mods. I'm hella fucking excited to get my Legion Mod next Friday from Chad White at Legion Mods. Definitely check them out on Facebook. I'll drop a link in the description. Also, a shout out to Armageddon. I love your fucking apocalypses. I'm picking up an Elite V2 for my series box from Legion Mods. And a shout out to Mike Whisker for Whisker Drip Tips, guys. Those fucking drip tips are where it's at. Check them out. Mike Whisker, Whisker Drip Tips on Facebook. And as always, I'll leave a link for my my vape page, Vapenstein, on Facebook. Check it out. Very laid back, enjoyable page. Very friendly, easygoing page. So that's what I got for you today, guys. Check out 5 and 9 here. That's 59vapes.com. That's 59vape.com. Use the code ALLYKAT, A-L-L-Y-K-A-T, for 13% off your orders. Their site is currently undergoing maintenance, but I'll just hang tight. It will be back up in a short period of time. Good, clean juice, 80-20 blend. Very dense, very clean, very laid-back, enjoyable vape. It's not, you know, got killer amount of sugar in it. Check them out, guys. 59vapes.com. And as always, my name is Mr. Vape Goob, here with some good, solid, truthful reviews for you guys. I don't bullshit around. I tell you what I think. If I didn't like something, I would not be afraid to tell you guys. I would point out blank, say this shit sucks. But that's not what's going on here. It is solid good juice. So check them out, guys. 59vapes.com. Fuck, that blueberry's good. Keep it cloudy, guys. As always.